Raza has been missing from the silver screen post her marriage with Ritesh Deshmukh. However, the actress is desperately waiting to get back to films. Janelia is supposed to start with Rokta Shaadi with Abhay Dev. However, the film is taking too long to start. About the film, Janelia says, "I don't know what is happening with the movie. I think the producers will have a better idea, but I hope to get back and start shooting for it. It's a lovely script." When asked about her 1 year long break, the actress said, "I'm busy with my new cricket team. I'm the owner and it is not easy task to handle it. It is a big production. Besides, I'm shooting for ads, so I don't get that free time." Janelia was seen actively participating in the debut film of Ritesh as a producer.